स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग. एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड ए टॉपिक रिलेशंस एंड फंक्शंस एंड वी हैव आल्सो डिस्कस दैट व्हाट आर इट्स मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव्स. वी हैव लर्न सो मेनी कॉन्सेप्ट हियर. वी हैव लर्न दैट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द रिलेशन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ इंट्रोडक्शन एंड व्हाट आर द मेन टाइप्स ऑफ रिलेशन देयर. देन वी हैव आल्सो लर्न द एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ द रिलेशंस. देन वी हैव लर्न व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द फंक्शन and what are the main types of the function. In our previous session, we have learned a very important topic, that is the real functions. In continuation with this topic, today we will learn what is the composition of function. According to the name, composition, composition means combination of two function. Now, when we are talking about the composition of a function, it means two function will be there. Let function f from set A to set B and the another function g from set B to set B, C are the two functions and their composition of f and g is known as GOF, such that A to C. GOF of f x is equal to g of f x. GOF of x is equal to g of f x. G of fx. Now, GOF exists if range of f is the subset of the domain. If range of f is the subset of the domain of G. FOG exists if range of G is the subset of domain of f. Its range, its domain. Now, it may be possible ki GOF exists but FOG does not exist. One more condition is there. Maybe GOF and FOG are equal. May or may not be. Now, I am taking one example from which first we will find out that ki FOG and GOF are possible or not exist there. Now, two functions in the form of set are given to you. F is equal to 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 1. And the second function G is 2, 3, 5, 1 and 1, 3 is there. First we will check that for the FOG. For FOG, range of G, domain of F. So first is domain and the second one is range. Range of G, domain of F exist. Then again, range of G, domain of F, 1 and 1. Then again, range of G, domain of F. That means FOG exists here. If FOG exists here, then we will check about the GOF there. GOF exists or not? For the GOF function, range of F, domain of G. Range of F, domain of G. Range of F, domain of G. That means GOF is also exist there. Now, how we will find out the GOF there? First of all, domain is 1, range is 2. So, we can write that ki F1 value is equal to 2, F3 value is equal to 5, F4 is equal to 1. Again, G2 is equal to 3, G5 is equal to 1, G1 is equal to 3. We have written all the values. Because first number is for domain, another one is the range. So when we have to find out FOG of 1, FOG of 1. So FOG of 1 means G, F of G1. F of G1. F of G1 is, what is the value of G1? G1 is 3. So it means F3. So what is the value of F3 here? 5. Answer. FOG of 2. FOG of 2. That means F of G2. G2 value is 3. That means F3. So F3 is 5. FOG of 5. F of G5. G5 value is 1. So F of 1. F of 1 is equal to 2. Now we will find out the another value, that is the GOF. GOF of 1. GOF of 1. Means G of F1. G of F1. What is the value of F1 here? 2. So it will be G2. Answer is, G2 answer is 3. Then go of 3. G of F3. G F3. F3 means 5. G of 5 is equal to 1. Then go 4. G of F4. G F4 means 1. G of 1. G1 is 3 here. Simple. Now I am taking one more question. In which proper statement is given and how we can find out the fog and gof there? Now show that F such that B to A, set B to set A, Fx value is 3x plus 4 upon 5x minus 7 and another function g from set A to B where gx value is 7x plus 4 upon 5x minus 3. Then fog is equal to IA. We have to prove that fog is also only the identity function. That is the value of only variable, whatever variable is there, x, so x is there. And gof is equal to IB. So which variable for the set B here? Set B is also in the form of x. X means real number, where x belongs to the real number. It is also written that A is equal to real number minus 3 by 5. Means if we put the value of 3 by 5 here, 3 to 5 and 5 cancel. So 3 minus 7 is there. To accept the value of 3 by 5, A is the number here, set A. Set B, accept the value of 7 upon 5 here. Okay. Fog is set A to set A. Set A to set A. Means all real numbers should be there, accept the value 3 upon 5 here. So fog of X is equal to F of GX. F of GX, GX value is this one. We put the value there, GX. When we put the value there, it means it is the function of this full term. Fx is this. Where is the x here? We will put the value full this. 7x plus 4 upon 5x minus 3. We put the value 3 into 7x plus 4, 5x minus 3 plus 4. Same 5 into 7x plus 4, 5x minus 3 minus 7. Now, when we solve the value by taking the LCM here, it will be equal to 3 into 7x plus 4, cross multiply here, plus 4, 5x minus 3. Same way, 5 is multiplication with this number and this full term is multiplied with 7 here. Same case for the gof of x. Gof of x means g of fx. G of fx. So, what is the value of fx there? 3x plus 4, 5x minus 7. Put the value there. Now, g. G is the function here. So, we will put this full fractional value in the form of x here. 7 into 3x plus 4 upon 5x minus 7 plus 4. 5 into 3x plus 4 upon 5x minus 7 minus 3. Now, we can take the LCM. Same way, 5x minus 7 multiply by 4. 5x minus 7 multiply by 3 here. When we solve the value by taking the arrow method, it will be equal to 41x upon 41, 41x upon 41. When we solve the value, it is equal to x. X means identity.